goodness. The first nice drive, a little heavy with the head. Nice follow, big fella, Jared Allen, and I'm telling you, there goes that man, number 45. Woo, son of a bitch. Hey, I tell you what, when he got that basketball, too, Levine didn't think there was any chance that he was going to explode the length of the floor.
No, I thought Levine might wind up and go after him. Like, I ain't no man. It's over.
Mitchell just took off, and it was almost as if Levine, by the time he realized what was happening, he was 2 steps behind.
Thank you. Donovan Mitchell. This is the performance of the season thus far in the NBA. No question.
63 tonight. Going to the Mitchell's previous tie game in his career, both playoffs and regular season. 57, and here you go by quarter. Pedestrian first quarter, decent first half. And how about that, the rest of the
game? He's just gone to a level that you just don't see on a nightly basis in the NBA. He is truly special. He is taking this Cavaliers team that is undermanned tonight and strapped them on and just let them ride those big shoulders, because he has been phenomenal. Without even talking about it, it's an epic night in the NBA. What Donovan Mitchell's accomplished.
The Bulls have not scored in overtime. Frankly, Brad, they've settled for some long-range, low-percentage shots here.
Yeah, that have been aggressive and attacking like they had been. No mid-range anything from DeRozan in these last couple minutes.
Levine for three. Mitchell's down. They rebounded by Donovan Mitchell. Mitchell over the timeline. He'll wisely eat some clock. 2 minutes to go in overtime.
Away. Now you want to run something. Get deep in the clock.
LeVert off the lob. Mitchell wants it. He gets it. Mitchell steps back. Down. 66 points as the Donovan Mitchell show continues. A historic all-time great performance here in downtown Cleveland.
My goodness, warm up the jet. Head back to Chicago, fellas. It's a long night for that young man. Look at what he's done.
Wow. Levine off to Jones. A whistle. A foul is called. It's on the board. This is unbelievable.
Watch.
An electrifying, dazzling performance by Mitchell with the balls in his hands once again. 66 tonight for number 45. Listen to this crowd. LeVert missed the three, rebounded by Jones. It's been a foul here. Jetty got a piece of DeRozan. Cavs did have one to give.
I'll tell you, one of the greatest performances I've ever seen in the history of basketball. This has just been unbelievable watching this. My goodness. I mean, wow.
And by the way, with his 49th minute of play, as DeRozan now has 44. It's an 8-point game. Cavs got to get this ball in. They do. Now they got to get it over the timeline. They barely do it. Mitchell said, give me that thing. That's where that ball belongs tonight. In this man's hands. He got fouled by Levine.
Wow. Well, it's taking a lot from this for the Cavaliers, storming back into the second half, getting probably a pretty good talking to at halftime about competing, and boy, did the Cavs ever compete this second half. This has been phenomenal to watch.
That was the